Hi guys,
what's up?
We are the interesting
Amphibious.
God, for so long I wanted to do this experiment.
Today we'll make a very interesting mode of transport.
Yesterday, with the help of bottles and ordinary bike, we'll make a floating bike.
Amphibian bike.
Or in other words, catamaran bike.
If you haven't subscribed our channel yet, click the button below and subscribe.
Right now.
Well, people, we came to a wonderful place, the Chernigov Museum, to buy a robot. And guess what? The man hasn't come yet. Well, I'm kidding. Actually, we came here to buy a bike for our future water transport. I guess it sounds good.
Maybe catamaran bike?
So we are waiting for the guy who is selling us his bike.
The matter is that we need to buy a bicycle of Soviet manufacture because it must be completely of iron. The new bicycles are made of fully aluminium and you can weld anything on it, but we will need to weld the whole construction that will nicely hold our bottles and will not let us drown. I caught him cheating again. So long I try to pretend. I keep on trying to make a bad boy good. Leave you for good. Whoa, it even got brakes! Well, as you can see, we bought a bike which is called Aist. It was one of the most popular Soviet bicycles. It's quite heavy and now we are going to remake it into the catamaran.
Today we came to our friend Yuri, who will help us to transform our idea into reality and make a catamaran bike.
With that bicycle. Whoa, it's so beautiful. So in order to transform a Soviet bike into a catamaran bike of bottles, we need to make such a fastenings that will hold our buoys. We'll have buoys here of such 6-liter bottles. So overall, 28 bottles will hold our body and bike on the water.
And secondly, we need to attach a blade to the rear wheel that will act as a motor and help our bicycle to move. I'm looking for the hot murmur.
You're unlikely to find them through the t-shirt.
I can hear everything loud and clear. It took half a day to find the bottles for our catamaran bike and at last we finally found them.
We really didn't know that it will be so difficult to find 6-liter bottles in Chernigov. It's really strange, in our city you can find them quite easily. Actually, buying with water it's too expensive. Well, we seem to have found some place, so let's get in. Because where are you going with so many empty bottles?
I want to collect bird sap.
Do you know who you look like? The hedgehog.
I thought the porcupine.
Not porcupine, but hedgehog. So there are 28 bottles of 6 liters, which is 160 liters overall. These bottles can withstand weight about 160 kilos. I weigh somewhere around 80 kilos. Fikas weight 60 kilos. I think it's enough to withstand both of us and the bike.
While the work process is going on, I'm enjoying the last rays of the sun. It's sad, of course, but they are really the last, because slowly the days are becoming colder and less sunshine as autumn has already arrived. It's really sad.
I remember a ride at the sea. There is such a ride called a cheerful bike, where on turning the steering wheel on one way, it goes to another way. And your bike reminds me that ride, because it's real difficult to ride on it. But we think that it will be much easier on the water. What do you think?
Yes, because on the water we don't need to keep the balance, so everything will be much easier. To me, the back resembles the tail of a fish or the tail of a swallow. Well, we decided that it would be a goldfish, and now we'll paint it in golden color.
And now, friends, a question for you. If you have been watching us for a long time, you must write correctly in the comments in which video we painted our DIY with a golden color.
Now it looks like a fish, a goldfish. Our fish need fins, and we are making them now with the help of such 6-liter bottles and sticky tape.
What? Isn't it moving now?
Not at all. My goldfish is on a dry land defenselessly and it can't move. I'm really an artist. Look at this masterpiece. Now all we need to do is to put it in a frame and hang it on the wall. This is a golden shovel. It's actually a reward for the worker who digs out potatoes most quickly. That's me. Yuri suggested us to cover the spokes with sticky tape. I'm trying to provide safety to our water transport.
Whoa, it occupied the whole place. And I wanted to load it into my car. What a naive man I am. We're going to the nearest lake, by the way. It's a very cool lake on which we filmed the boat or the cover boxes, video and something else. Are you alive there?
Of course. Look at the beauty of nature, quiet and calm.
Lake of Hope.
Here we should come on a picnic and not for such things.
Now with better breath we will put our bike on the water and hope we will succeed in our experiment.
Well, in such things safety is very important and that's why now we'll make a life jacket from bottles and sticky tape.
Are you ready?
If anything happens, catch me over there near the cows.
Whoa! You are not drawing!
But how am I supposed to get out of here?
Don't worry about that! Come on! Tam! Whoa! It's moving!
I can't believe this!
How's it?
Amazing!
What happened?
Now I'll be eaten by catfish! Oh, I see the bottom. You see, guys, how important safety is. This is safety. Be careful. The bike can fall if you don't keep a good balance. That's why it turned over. But I was able to develop normal speed.
Do you see the speed? It's moving faster than the guys who are swimming.
This is my new transport. Let's hit the water.
Come back. The most surprising thing was I thought that these spokes, which we covered with sticky tape, will not rotate at all.
But they roll quite fast.
Yes, this is really cool. The speed is enough?
Yes, of course. Wow, both of them riding together on it.
Well, guys, our catamaran bike turned out successfully.
It turned out amazingly cool, and it moves like a fish on water, which is incredible.
If you like such a DIY,
then hit the likes.
Yes, please support this video with your likes.
And if you've got some really cool ideas for our next videos, then write them in the comments down below.
Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Click the bell icon not to miss the new videos.
Thanks for watching. Till next time.
Bye. Blah, blah.